Okay.
Now you come in today now. We put a couple of just log chips in across little boggles and little streams, and it's going to do a couple a day, probably two, maybe three. An old fella, I was talking to an old fella the other day, he was trapped years ago, he told me any water was by trails or little small brooks or anything like that, put a tree across them, a stick across them, for 6-7 inches round, we should do a log across it. So there now is a trail coming down this way, and there's a trail coming the other way as well. And bypass is in the middle, right? So I'll be coming here for years with rabbit snares and stuff. I never had no fox snares down here because I just never bothered coming here. So I'm going to cut a tree and I'll put it across here and leave it there for all summer and spring and summer, and hopefully it's something to get used to going back and forth.
Yeah.
Just cut this tree here, about 6 or 7 inches as well. So, like I said, that's the most water is going to be here now, so put no water and more water than that. What I'll do later on now, all this else here is going to be in the middle. The old fella was telling me you put too big a tree there. You go across, it's too big a tree, and you think something's there, they'll turn around and walk back, but you can't walk back on that one. Now, okay, I'll show you the next one later on.
Yeah.
There's something in there spot, I know. We had a log set up and do it there, the brook seems all. I don't know if I can get out there or not, but I'm going to see it. I also got a tip from that fellow the other day. He tells me I told him I have 7 or 8 snares plus a year because of moose and moose trails and stuff. He told me what you need to do is in the spring of the year is put a stick up like this. The moose will step over that. Step on over that, and he said then also give the chance for the foxes and coyotes to get used to going under it. So that's what I'm going to do today now. This is just 3 or 4 foxes off. And these probably up there. Anyway, that's what I'm up to the other day. See what happens. So I'm going to do this log set now if I can get out there. If I can, I'll let you know. Okay.
Yeah.
Come to another spot right now. Another spot I'll put that stick to there. See a little steady here. Come to a pond up there. It almost looks like a better spot up there, but I'm going to put them across right here. Across right here. And I'm going to put it stick here. Try this out. See, tight pieces are in the pond instead of your small tray here. Okay, well, I'll show you now when I get this done. Okay. Smaller tree than I want to use, but I think that'd be alright. So I don't know if I'll come into a scenery in the middle of it. Okay. Okay.